Hey, when y'all watch these interviews, y'all gonna see me say, he say, out of all the ladies on card, who would you like to battle? And I said, you piss me the fuck off because only I can rap like that. You will shake. Hey, I fuck with, man, this girl can rap, man. Fuck with y'all. She was rapping, and I ain't gonna lie, I gotta stand in that paint with her ass because she cannot just be walking around here talking to bitches like that. Okay?
Shit like man, that. And that's why I'm gonna fucking kill her.
Yes, let's
I'm
go.
Gonna kill her.
Let's go.
Set it up.
I'm gonna
set
come in my suit and tie because I'm ready.
I'm
let's go,
we
man.
Gonna,
you're fucking
we're gonna break double A hard.
Let's go.
We're gonna break it hard.
He gonna stand in the middle. Double A gonna be like, what y'all finna do? What
you gonna go at it. You was snapping.
Man, you was snapping. That'd be a fucking bitch for real.
Snapping. Double A put me on. I had
watched
some of your battles. I'm like, oh.
Yeah, man. I ain't gonna lie. New York most definitely gonna be seeing me like, this is my first time in New York, and I had a fucking ball, man. Y'all don't even know, like, this shit was worth it. I done met so many, man, bitches is rapping better than these niggas out here.
She be working on regular.
She go hard.
She go hard right here. You hear me?
I show up and I
listen,
show up.
Listen, and that was, listen, that was great. I just had to salute both of y'all. Hey, this shit was balloons. You want the overall, if any bitch really want to, that's new, fresh in it, they gotta see your battle to know what you're doing. Dude. Because you look too seasoned.
Thank you. And I'm three battles in. Today makes my third battle. I was two battles in before me and Flawless didn't say anything to each other, so. Yeah, I'm just elevating. Y'all gonna see more shit from me. I'm a fan of you. Like, you pissed me the fuck off today. I say, this bitch shaking the room, and I'm supposed to be shaking the room. Like, I'm so mad that the girl took so long to come, because I'm like, this supposed to be me right now, because I know I'm gonna shake this room. And it's just like, yeah. So I'm like, damn, I need to battle her. Like, I gotta get my hands on her, because she is fine. You're gonna push my pen. That's why I need you. Like,
I'm gonna push them buttons.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Set it up, man. We
can shit up.
I'm backing her up.
Yeah.
Nigga, she had the best shit coming up right now.
She go hard shit.
She go hard shit.
Man, most.